The girls in school, the girls in school, munch, munch, munch till your tummy's full. Cookies are baked, it's time to feed, but healthy foods are what we need. And we've got time for snacks.
Thank you, Forlorna.
Yeah.
Okay, listen up, young ladies. Let's welcome our newest student to Litchfield Academy. What's your name?
Piper. Piper Snackman.
Hi, Piper.
Oh, my, the Litchfield uniforms are interesting.
Yeah, you'll get used to them.
Take a seat, Snackman.
Okay.
Sit next to me, Piper Snackman. I'm Googly Eyes.
Nice to meet you, Googly Eyes.
All right, class, it's time for snack. Our snack monitor, Red, will pass out the cookies.
Cookies for you. Cookies for you. Cookie for you.
Oh, no thank you, Red.
No thank you? What do you mean, no thank you? It is snack time. Everybody has cookies.
Yeah, you better eat those cookies, Piper. Red made them herself.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, but I brought my own healthy snack.
Hey, look, a ball.
Wait, what?
Catch.
Yeah.
Settle down or you'll get a timeout in the shoe.
No, Mr. Mustache, not the shoe.
What is the shoe?
Oh, you don't want to know.
Here's your ball, Piper.
No, this is not a ball. It is a
Christopher.
What? Christopher?
Yes, I love to pretend, and I'm going to pretend this is my boyfriend, Christopher.
What?
Have a timeout in the shoe!
The shoe? No! Not the shoe!
Could somebody please tell me what the shoe is?
You don't want to know.
Here, it's bad luck for me to see Christopher before the wedding.
Oh, this is not your boyfriend, Christopher! And it is not a ball either! It is a kind of fruit, which you will see once I get all this stuff off of it. It is called... orange.
Hey, how did that orange get in here?
In my lunchbox. Would anybody like to try an orange?
Oh,
yeah.
I'd like to try an orange.
No. We have cookies. We always have cookies. That is our snack.
Are you afraid to try an orange, Red?
What, me? Afraid? I am not afraid of anything. I will try the orange.
That's great, Red. See, oranges divide into sections, so they are perfect for sharing. Here.
Let me see here. Hey, this is delicious. Mm-hmm. I say, oranges for everybody! From now on, orange is the new snack!
Hey,
what's the big idea bringing oranges in here, Snackman? I knew you were a troublemaker. It's time out in the shoe for you.
The shoe?
But oranges are good for you. Now they're full of vitamins and help keep you healthy and strong. Here, try one, Mr. Mustache.
Well, all right. This is delicious. Mm-hmm. So juicy and sweet. I love this snack. Mm-hmm. For that, you get time out in the shoe.
The shoe?
What? Why?
Because you didn't tell me about oranges before. I could have been eating them for years.
But I just met you.